They wouldn't let us dance on the inside, so I came up with Pussyland. Then we had to beg, borrow, and steal PPE and shit. Hell, Mate had to go back home after she almost burned her damn eyebrows off making jugs of homemade sanitizer out of tequila. And don't forget the Paradise Room, which, as you know, had to undergo a complete renovation. Partner. Ooh, I don't even know why I should be calling you that, since you just steady stay screaming and hollering about how you the owner.
Quit it. I gave you 15% ownership.
Is that what getting rid of bodies going for nowadays? I'm just asking for a friend.